You're not supposed to be here.
I saw you before. With those two doctors.
You're not one of them, and you're not one of us either.
I met the others. What was done to them?
They've been testing us, extracting our powers and injecting us with new ones. Mason says it's for the greater good, but I know he's hiding something.
And what about your parents?
All I have left is my sister. Look, I don't know who you are or what you're really doing here, but we need your help. Please.
I'll get you both out of here. Whatever it takes. You can trust me. Where do they keep the keys?
In the supply closet, I think. That wasn't much of a break. What's going on?
Dahlia, I need you to stay put. Sir, the testing facility, there's been a breach.
Mason, what's happening?
Dahlia, do not move. This is for your own protection.
It's her again.
Sir, we have the intruder surrounded. Dahlia, there's no way for me to override the system manually. You've got to complete the test and then get yourself out of there.
But what's going on out there?
Just finish the test. Someone find that intruder now. that room. Now, Dahlia.
It's impossible. No one could get through this.
It's the girl from the cell. Hey, kid.
Not kid.
Hey!
Dahlia, you're the lady that came to our cell. So can you get me and my sister out of here or what?
I will, I promised. But first I need to find something called the Gemini formula.
I knew it. He has you under his thumb like everyone else around here.
I had no choice. He has information about my family and I've been searching for them my whole life.
The only family I have is my sister Cassandra. I need to get her out of here.
Cassandra, wait, Mason said I lived here, and Alex said my family was here. She's me, I'm her, which means you're my sister.
Lady, I'm 14.
No, well, yes, but I'm Cassandra. I came here from the future.
No way. Cassie? Is that really you? If it is you, why don't you remember me?
Something happened to me. I got hurt.
Dahlia, get back from the viewing window and continue with your test.
I have to go.
Okay, but I'm not leaving you in here. Dahlia. You should be able to get out now. Find your sister, I mean, me, and get to the surface.
I want to help you. The Gemini formula, I know where it is.
No. I found my family. We don't need Mason anymore.
We should still get that formula. It's too dangerous to leave with him.
Let's do it.
I'll find the formula, get Cassie, I mean you, and get out of here.
I'll take care of Mason.
Sounds like a plan, but I'll need you to keep the guards busy for a few minutes.
Of course. And Dahlia, hide it somewhere no one but us can get to it.
Cassie, I like who you grow up to be.
Now that I found you, Dahlia, I'll never lose you again.
I know. The Gemini formula has to be through here somewhere.
Dahlia, head back to the testing facility at once. The hostile remains on the loose. Guards are authorized to use deadly force. Dahlia, please listen to me. You are too valuable to risk getting caught in the crossfire.
No, Mason. It's not me who should be scared of your guards. It's your guards who should be scared of me.
What do you think you're doing?
Exactly what you trained me to do. These labels. If TS stands for time shift and TK stands for telekinesis, I wonder what all these other abilities are. The Gemini formula was used to make all of these, so where is it? There it is, but this won't be easy.
The Gemini formula. Your sister will suffer the consequences.
No, she won't. My sister grows up to be awesome. Somewhere Mason can never find it. Not where, but when. Now no one but my sister can reach it. Mason won't be happy about that. I need to get little Cassie out of here. Fast! Cassie? Cassie, where are you? What did he do with her?
What have you done with my formula?
They told me to hide back here. Something about an intruder. What's going on? You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Now come on, let's make a run for it. Hurry, Cassie! This whole place is gonna blow!
Dahlia, how do you know all this?
Because I've seen it. Cassie, I'll find a way through for us.
Okay, but be careful.
Reactor core has been breached. All non-essential personnel should evacuate.
You to move up a bit.
I'm coming!
Repeat. Reactor core has been breached. Please evacuate the core. Fashion. Reactor core has been breached. All non-essential personnel should evacuate to higher ground immediately.
A little further now, Cass.
I'll try!
Evacuate to higher ground immediately. Repeat. Reactor core has been breached. Please evacuate the quarry in an orderly fashion.
Never look back! This place is falling apart faster than I expected. You'd better hang back again.
If you say so.
Always goes down with his ship. But in this case, I'm taking you and your sister down with me.
Get that for me.
On it. Got it.
Thank you.
return, Dahlia!
We've gotta move! This place is gonna blow any minute! We don't have time for Mason's games. There must be another way out.
There! Up top!
Okay, I'll see if I can find a way up. You wait here.
Reactor core containment is at 30% and falling. Any personnel remaining inside the quarry must evacuate. Reactor core containment is at 30% and falling. Any personnel remaining inside the quarry must evacuate to the nearest high-velocity elevator.
Only one more room, Cassie! Come on! The whole place is falling apart! Cassie, run!
Reactor core containment is at 10% and falling. Any personnel remaining must evacuate.
I'm still coming for you! I will find you!
What happened?
We're out, Cassie. We made it.
Out? Out of what?
You know, the quarry.
Quarry?
Cassie, don't you remember anything? Mason, the cells,
the fire?
Why do you keep calling me Cassie?
Because you're my sister, Cassie.
I don't have a sister. I don't know who Cassie is.
Cassie, please. We did it. The Gemini formula is safely in the future, and the quarry's been reduced to rubble. I don't know what happened to Cassie's memory, but I'll find a way to fix it. I've got to. As for Mason, I've got a feeling he didn't really go down with his ship. Guys like that always seem to find a way to survive, like a cockroach. And when that day comes, I'll be ready. We both will.